deep inside. Let it be your prayer. Show me the power you can hide. When your fires all die out, all you know just turns to ash, and your life goes slipping, spinning into doubt. Sunshine trapped inside your heart, cold and lost and in the dark. Looking back on all this, nobody was there. Nothing left to lose. Gotta find the you that's hidden deep down, and like a fire in yourself. Never be afraid to fall. Throw yourself into it. Victory's waiting for you. Go fight, show your energy. Don't slow down, no time to waste. Nothing's stopping you now. It's gonna be your day. Hopes and wishes never fade. Fight to make them stronger. Nothing will take them from you. Go fight, show your energy. There's a feeling deep inside. Let it be your prayer. Show me the power.
Chapter 1, Border City, Savorle, our dear hometown. Savorle? Well, welcome back, everyone. We're back with more Stuff Night. I'm literally just continuing this off of the last episode. Big brother, it's time to wake up. It's too early. Spinal's voice can really get on your nerves when she's on a mission. It's always drama, and she can't seem to kick it, no matter how much she tries. Okay, Spinal, it's not a crisis. I'm getting up to start the day. You can calm down. Just give me a minute to stretch out the sleep. Oh, you seem to be moving slower this morning. I hope something isn't wrong. Oh, this really is my least favorite part of the day. It seems just so strange to think about how this happened. It seems like just yesterday when I was sucked into that strange world. Then Earth found us when we got back and our cross was made. Oh, good grief. I think you're sleep talking. What does this have to do with waking up? I'm just thinking out loud, that's all. I remember when Earth encouraged me to become a summoner. Then he did everything he could to convince my parents to allow me to attend Savorle Academy. We both studied hard there and managed to graduate, which I still find hard to believe. After that, my dream of joining the Eucross came true. So now I'm not just a dumb kid with crazy dreams of being a summoner. My dream has come true. I've become a full-fledged summoner. Well, you do seem to have the time lag, right? But why? I don't know why. It just seemed like a good time to think about how we got here. It's never a bad time to reminisce. You have to admit that the path we've taken to get to Summoner and Cross is crazy. I don't think any other Summoner and Cross have had a similar experience. I'm just glad we got a jump cut to that. Together, we worked our way into a job resolving problems in the city related to the other worlds. Yes, you are correct, but... what, did I miss something? Well, there is the teensy-weensy gigantic fact that we're supposed to be somewhere right now. The commander wanted you to report in early today. He had something to talk to you about. Yeah, I do remember that, now that you mention it. I'm afraid that you're going to be late. The morning bell has already rung. Why didn't you wake me up earlier? I have been trying to wake you up. Oh, so this is match screen? Oh wow, this is pretty nice. Oh, look. Can I talk to this guy? Okay, no, so they're just gonna be... Oh, great, now they're following me. Oh, this is fun. Yay, look at me, I've got a train. Hey. This is so much fun. This is the most random bit of gameplay I could have, just having a train of, like, summons follow me around. Fun. outfits get longer and later in the game. So this is the bar. This is the downtown. Let's go to the bar. Oh, so we can talk to specific people. I see. So let's talk to the owner. Cafe and bar, front of home. Our home is the bar? Good morning. Oh, you're in a hurry today, aren't you? Yeah, I got an appointment to get to the first thing this morning. Good morning to you as well. Wherever you're headed, you better hurry. We're almost to afternoon. Oh, that's not funny. I did my best, but sleep won this morning. I know, I'll do better, I promise. By the way, your family sent you a parcel again. Hold on to it. I'll get it on my way back in once this day's behind me. Come on, Spinal. We've got an appointment to make. Glad to hear you're finally on the same page. Let's go. Have fun. Be careful on the trains. Thanks, we will. Bye. Oh, this is in shop. Okay. Oh, so there's different kinds that fly around, and they still follow you around. I'm literally going to be absorbed with this whole having a train follow me around thing. I can't resist. It's too much fun. I mean, even though you can't talk to them, it makes the world map feel less boring. Alright, so let's see. Let's talk to Spinal. What's the matter? Have you forgotten something? If we don't head for HQ soon, we'll be in for a big scolding. Okay then, how about Cooter? Oh my god, that hairstyle! I'm just on a flashback from the terrible joke I've made her way before. Hey, your neighbor. Looking awfully busy as usual today. These summoners never stop. Okay then, so that's done. Let me see what's in my personal room. Okay, so I can check my allies, I can check my items, I can check the gallery, I can check the options. Let's see. Yes, you slow down so I can read you properly. Brave level 3. I can check my stats, actually. Eucross summoner. Let's see. This is my menu of things I can do. I can check my skills. Blade slash. Death strike. Awakening enhancement with cross. Life resonance. I accidentally hit left and right and that changed it a little bit. Weapon exchange. Oh, so you can wield different weapons in combat. That's nice. I've got counter attack. Nice. I've got defend. My brave gauge, leader, material. So every time so there's a gauge called the brave gauge, and every time I kill a thing, it goes up. Alright, that's nice. Oh, I see. So you can manual level. It's manual level. Okay, fine. Classes are acquired only after specific conditions are met and must be set per unit. Once a class is acquired, it may be changed anytime outside bounds. Skills and stuff. Yep. And tutorial. So, basically, as a summoner, these are my skills. I see. Cross saber, and I've got no accessory. Oh, so I can have a rod. But why would I want a rod? I'm an attacker. I'm gonna have spinal. Cherish, side cross, that worries too much. They can manifest holy light, but prefers to avoid battle. Angelic. Oh, yes, the heals. The heals are real. So my standby can be set to defend or counterattack. Well, you know what they say, the best offense is a really good defense, so I guess counterattack is what I want to be offensive. Now what does Spinal use? She uses a bow, oh okay. So she's got bow shot and angel shine flames, she's got a heal. Yes, I would set her to standby to defend, you know, if she needs it. And she has levitation. Okay then, that's pretty good. Uses 10 brave gauge points for defense 20 and magic defense 15. Is that party or single target? Yep, cross. Very low HP, but that's why I'm in the front. So she uses a bow. Alright, that's pretty cool. That's actually pretty cool. Party skills. Party skills affects the entire party by giving them an edge during battles or adding a reward bonus after battles. Party skills can be acquired by brave medals or when a character joins the party. Party skills are split into two major categories. Activated via commands, automatically put into effect once obtained. Party skills require party points before they can be set up. peace skills are limited by the amount of party points your party has. More party skills can be added by exchanging brave metal for them. Only party skills already set up will produce effects. Don't forget to set up party skills once it's in. Party skills now will switch. Consumes 10 BP to switch in with one in reserve. That's... if I get that, that'll allow for some really dangerous plays. Healing roll consumes 30 bravery points to heal 30% of HP. There we go, that's what I want. Something in AoE heal. Fighting spirits allow units to be redeployed even. Okay, then that's your resurrection. If units possess a party skill and that unit is deployed without the party skill set in place, the party skill loses a bet. Oh. So, apparently. I'm gonna put leader material in. And then I'm gonna use, pulley up. So I guess it is. This is gonna be defense for one person. But by adding a leader material, it affects everyone. So that's actually pretty good. That's actually pretty good. So now that we... now I have no bravery medals. Let's see what we've got, since I'm just joking around. Okay, increase party points by 5. Oh, wow. That's actually... so you can buy these increases, I see. Healing field. Oh, that's nice. So when you swap someone out, they get 5% HP recovery per turn, I guess. Gain 1% critical. Oh, critical damage. Oh, I see. Use 25 BP to blast gauge in order to increase party resistance. By all that resistance. Nullify many attacks. Oh, wow. Okay, then. That absolute defense squad indeed. Healing orb is a 30% heal. Heat seeker. Focus call. Fun. So these add to stats. I see. So these add to everybody's stats. Okay. So passive ones go to everyone, and the actives can be used. It'll tell you if it's AoE single target, so we'll leave. Actually, you know, let's go visit the shop. I have no money, but, you know, it's nice to see what items are in stock. Yes, sorry for the wait. What can I do for you? There's cooking in this game? Wow! Cooking items are more convenient to use in battle than normal recovery items. Once recipes are delivered, the landlord cooking items will appear in the shop. Cooking items are counted in the number of items used brave condition. Okay, so there are certain brave conditions that you need to use a certain number of items, and I guess using cooking items counts. Combo value refers to points that accumulate when an ally unit is incapacitated. It is related to trigger all. So there's affinity, and that's bad if they die too much. Oh, it raises karma? Ally unit is incapacitated or implicated in attack is incapacitated. Okay, so levels can be checked by using the infinity menu and healing stuff. Okay, then that's... I'm not sure how the infinity works, but let's see. Let's see what's on sale here. Meanwhile, with zero money... okay, so... I see. It's a take on the original Band-Aid. It's the F8. The F8. Hey, do you guys have the F8? And illustrations are sold here, so I will be buying all the illustrations if I can. Okay, so I have 5 F8s, strawberry candy, and a courage belt. Wow. Alright, so that's how I can check the stats. Let's see what the affinity is. Say, have things been going well between you and Spano? Oh, your friends. I thought it was going to say Spano. What's with this line of questioning all of a sudden? Well, there's no point in hiding it, you know? It is written all over your face. It's going terribly because so many crazy things have been happening, right? When she's right, she's right. Hard to deny that. Oh, you poor thing. My tenants are all like my children. When they suffer, I suffer. Here, allow me to bring you some relief. Well, that's nice, but what exactly do you have in mind? Oh, just you wait. Europa, come. Europa! Whoa! No matter how many times I see it, I'll never get used to the sight of her pet. Bad Europa. You spit that out right now. Wait, is that a crystal ball? One of my very specialist secret items. I call it my seal. Oh, right. If you peer into it while thinking intently of the person you're concerned with, voila! The feeling that one has for you will be crystal clear in an instant. Isn't that kind of OP? I'm not sure I trust that thing, but it's pretty amazing. Why would I show you something less than amazing? Seeing the heart of others to take advantage is a standard tactic where I come from. Oh, okay then. It's nothing to concern yourself with. Really. Forget I said anything. Wait a second. She guessed that we were having trouble with relationships. Did she use the crystal ball already? Let's just check your fortune, shall we? Not even a little gloom present. This kind of result isn't fun. It isn't any fun for a friend keen like me. Such a lonely soul with no affinity. It makes my fiendish heart skip beat with glee. I'm sorry. Okay, so obviously I need to work on these bonds. What a completely normal and boring result. I'm disappointed. Okay, so brave metals can be used for bargaining. Oh god, I've activated another cutscene. What have I done? Huh? What's this bargain thing? I'm so curious. You don't disappoint, Folth. Your eyes are sharp for a bargain. Come on, Europa. Oh god, not the pet again. Europa! Yeah, I can't. Too high for me. That is too high for me. Okay. Here are the bargains I've set aside for my best customers. Oh, Laura. You shouldn't have. All the items here are terrific deals, but the quantities are limited. If you have the slightest desire for one, buy it. It may not be there tomorrow. Oh, so are these like chapter exclusives? Or just randomly generate a shop? I don't want any tears if you don't heed that warning. So, happy shopping! SML teaching guide. Reducing levels. You can reduce levels? This is quite strange. I've honestly just wasted everybody's time just walking around in the shop and running around the city. Hold on, I'm about to do that exact same thing. Choo-choo! So much fun. I think they just got caught on something. There we go. I think they all... Okay, so apparently when they all cluster up together, they can actually break each other. So that's nice. That's nice to see. Okay, let's try for this fire real fast. Good day. You two are doing well. Me? I'm flaming out in the most pleasant way. I'll be lighting the streets up tonight, too. Okay, so... Tonight? Honey? Oh, I just realized that this is actually in Japanese. I wasn't paying attention. It's not fully dubbed. Okay. Can I tempt you with the delicious hearty pie we just put out on sale? Remember, we're offering free drink refills with every entree today. Alright, so who is this? Downtown Savorle Avenue. Is that who I think it is? Senior, oh god, no. Oh, we're doing, every time she says senior, I'm changing it to senpai, because that's exactly what it means. That is an unmistakable voice. I thought it was you. No, I knew it was you. Really, morning. Morning to you, Spy. I see you're killing the adorable look again today. Good morning, and thank you. Really, Oh, it's okay, Ruby, you're definitely one of a kind. Good morning. Yep, I'm something special, that's for sure. But what are you doing here now? You're not usually here at this time. Is today your day off or something? No, I've been called in for a special meeting that I've not gotten to. Yes, yes, go on. And then, well, how should I put this? Stop. Story time over. Wow, are you a bad liar? I can see it in your eyes. If I was gonna guess, I'd say you overslept again. I'm right, right? Ugh, Ruli. It's no big deal. I don't think any less of you, so fuck up. Even if you are a sleepyhead, you're still my role model. I want to be a summoner like you. Wait, I'm a role model? I don't think that's a good idea. Well, if you ask me, I think you've made a terrible mistake. I'm no role model. Even Folth agrees with me that this is a terrible mistake. Shirking your responsibilities to the next generation is not cool at all. Well, when you put it like that way. Really? Oh, morning, no. Or no. Would it be no? It's kind of like Naori and her kid. I forget what her kid's name was. Oh well, it'll come to me eventually. Well, I've got a meeting of my own. See you around, Senpai. I have to say Senpai. It does not work when you say senior. It does not work when you say senior. I'm sorry. Sure, have a great day. I just find her so hard to handle. Agreed. She sounds like a thing. You're just so calm and quiet. You could learn a thing or two from her energy. Oh, that's not it. It just bothered me when she gets so close to you when she's talking. Oh, wait, what? Never mind, forget I said anything. Alright, so we're done downtown? Alright. Oh, I only picked up one of them. Yay. Oh, come on, yes, there we go. I don't know why, but I'm obsessed with doing this. It's just like... Oh wow, so the yellow and R skip went. I love how they all just instantly appear. Oh, they got stuck on each other. Rip. Alright. So now we have to talk to Miss Admin. Probably gonna get yelled at. Eucross lobby. Phew. Just made it in time. Oh, what? Made it in time? Wow. You most certainly did not. There goes my hopes and dreams. Oh, good morning, Miss Admin. What's left of it, you mean? You're quite late, you know. You've kept Commander Zinzel waiting for far too long to be good for your career. I know. You really are a mystery to me. You must be the only summoner in all of Savorle who dares to show up late even after being called by Commander Zinzel himself. Your lazy execution of your duties reflects badly on me as your manager, too. Well, I'm so sorry. Fine. Why are you still standing here? The commander is still waiting. Right, we're going. Wait, I know I'm wasting time, not wasting my time, but did you check the mirror before you left? It might be nice to at least fix your bedhead before heading in. What do you mean? This hair is perfect, huh? What? Mirror! Where's the mirror? I don't know, that hair was pretty perfect. Excuse me, sir. Your cross summoner Folth at your service. Likewise, cross spinal. Sorry for the late intrusion. Oh, whoa, holy crap, he is very... I didn't expect that appearance with that name. Yes, well, you've made it in any case. Well, have a seat there first. I'll fetch some tea. Here? Okay. He really does have a commanding aura about him. It's kind of unnerving. I need to get a handle on myself and not say anything stupid. So I was told you had a special mission for me. Who's this chick? She doesn't seem pleased that I'm late. Whoa, who's that tall drink of water? Oh, Ying Hua, this is the summoner Cross I mentioned earlier. Yes, I surmise that. Oh, so she's not happy about my weight. That gaze is piercing. Is she giving me the evil eye? Yeah, she doesn't seem to enjoy it. Hope, she's a special knight of the Savorle. We're gonna go with Savorle. Her police force has a special mission. Oh, it's a police force. I hate the police forces. They're always so incompetent. Special Knight Yung Ha will be carrying out missions related activities here, and I am supposed to babysit her. Savorle Knight. So unlike local police, her force has investigative authority throughout the world. But to get assigned to that elite force, she must be older than she looks. It's a pleasure to make your acquaintance. The pleasure is all mine. Yes, it is likewise a pleasure to meet you. She's saying all the right things, but her demeanor says closed. Weird. Well then, once again, Folth. Yes, sir. Let's get to the point of this meeting. Special mission. Okay, now, here? No time like the present, I've always said. Oops, I bumped into my desk. From this point forward, you will be providing assistance to Yang Hua in her investigation. Okay, is that all? Correct. Repeat the order. Yes, sir. Eucross Summoner Folth shall hereby be assisting with Special Knight Yung Ha's investigation. Cross Spinal will lend support to the investigation as well. Excellent. Tardiness aside, I expect no less. So, what sort of special mission is this, Yung Ha? Top secret. Now that we have the obvious out of the way, I guess we can get to the good stuff. There's nothing for me to share at this point. It's all classified top secret. So we've signed up to help you for a mission we can't know anything about. Wait, what day is this, Commander? This is your best April Fool's joke ever. There's no way this isn't a prank. No way. It's impossible. How can I help you without even knowing what the goal is? Do you always operate like this? All I'm authorized to share at the moment is the mission is to look for someone. The person is a danger to us all, but can't be found by normal means. A dangerous person, then? Well, it's not much, but at least it's something to go on. If Savorle Knights is after this person, and the mission's top secret, this person isn't just a garden variety criminal, but someone big. Capital Majors. Our preliminary work has indicated that this person is operating in and around Savorle. If that person makes an appearance, it will be due to some sort of incident. And since summoners investigate incidents all day long, you are my best chance of finding them. There. Now you have the long and short of it. This will be the easiest top secret mission ever. I doubt that. Folth, you only need to carry on with your duties as usual, and Ying Hao will tag along. Wait, so I have to... Triggered. Slightly upset. Ying Hao will be accompanying you in the field, and you'll hardly notice her, I'm sure. Oh yeah, I'll hardly notice the piercing stare of every time I do something that she does not enjoy. However, in the course of an accident, she may direct you to help her with specific tasks. Oh, so I could be enjoying, you know, about to purchase some bread, and she's like, oh, I need you to go do this for me. And if those requests are made of you, your orders are to comply. Simple as that. Yep. What kind of investigation is just following me around? That doesn't seem productive. Don't concern yourself with the details of my top secret investigation. Just do your part. She has a way with words, wouldn't you say? Hard to disagree with that. Now then, your part in this is clear. Let's have some tea before you hit the bricks. And because this is a special occasion, I've repositioned some premium tea cakes as well. This is an unusual protocol, but I see no reason to decline partaking. Count me in. Those cakes are amazing. I should not have eaten that much. I need a nap. I wish the commander wasn't such an enigma. The more I'm around him, the less I know about him. Just when I think I have a handle on his worldview, he flips it and sends me guessing again. Oh wait, squares that thought, okay then. The only thing I know for sure is he's crazy about his tea time. That man has a serious obsession. Well, nice to meet you once again. Special night, Yanghua. Is it just me, or is she staring right through us? I don't think we've done anything improper or impolite. It's a mystery to me. I have no idea what's going on here. Excuse me, is something the matter? Yanghua. I'm sorry, what? Referring to me as special knight in front of others will interfere with my mission. So I don't mind if you just call me by name and drop the formalities too. Okay, whatever you say, Yanghua. And as long as we're clearing the air, call me Folth. And this is Cross Spinal. There's that staring again. Well, shall we go then? Huh? Okay, where? Wherever you were supposed to go. Don't you have a mission to do or something? Not really. You were the mission for this morning. Well then, You're quite familiar with this city, right? I would say that, yes. Then perhaps you can take me to a few places I need to go. Given that I just arrived yesterday, I don't have my bearings here yet. They don't call this the multi-dimensional community Savorle for nothing, I've heard. I'd like to think I've done my prep work well, but books are no substitute for real-world experience. Your downtime, as it is, would be a good opportunity for me to gain experience navigating the city. When you put it like that, I guess there's no reason not to, but... Wow, this chick is all business. I don't know if I like it. She seems so difficult. Yanghua has joined the party. Oh, so we can't talk to her then. I don't know if she... Let's see if she says something different. Front of Eucross Sumner Street. This is Eucross's headquarters, correct? Would you like a basic explanation of how Sumners and the Eucross work? Oh, I see, so this is their way of explaining the entire premise of the game to us. Quickly, just give me a general outline. The unit I'm in has little interaction with Sumners, since we are completely independent. As a result, I have only basic familiarity with them and their work. Understood. Let's see. Where should I begin? First of all, Savorle is kind of a crossworld. Crossworlds? I don't know why, but every time I tried to say road, it came out as world. Because technically, it is crossworld if... Surrounded by four other worlds. I was like, wait a second, that is other worlds. Machine World Lorelei. Yokai World Silturn, Spirit World Superith, and Beast World Matropa, Yep, that's right. Since the other worlds are unusual, people can't travel to and from them normally. Some resort to a less conventional method to travel to and from them. So travel is accomplished using a dimensional gate, better known as simply a gate. It looks like a mirror containing dense fog over a smooth and reflective sea. These gates can appear spontaneously, accidentally connecting us to the other worlds. And so, the residents of the other worlds can make use of them to come to this world. But the reverse is also true. Residents from here can sometimes accidentally fall into the other worlds. Dealing with such problems and managing the gates to stop them before they happen is one of the tasks of the Eucross Bureau and the summoners in its employ. That's quite similar to my understanding of the situation. However, you said it's one of the roles just now. What are the other tasks of summoners? Oh, yeah, right. Well, the gate isn't the only way to travel between the worlds. You're referring to the summonauts, correct? Yes, the skill that summons otherworld residents directly into this world using magic. It's not something anyone can do, and it's not an all-powerful thing, but the fact remains that in the right hands, that skill can be a formidable force, dangerous even. Which is why all summoners have to register their names and abilities with the Eucross. Because of that, we're also sometimes referred to as the Summoner's Guild. Exactly what are summonauts, though? You said summonauts are not an all-powerful thing, but I have heard that long ago summonauts were the strongest, most powerful force in existence. I don't think you heard wrong, but the summonauts we have now are not the same. The summonauts from long ago were much more powerful, but they are a lost art. Oh, okay, so we lost the OP-ness that we had from before, that's a shame. So summonauts have evolved into ancient and modern types that are different? That's right. The summonauts we use nowadays is known as Life Resonant Summonauts, to be precise. Oh, that's a mouthful. This name was given because it uses Life Resonant Stones as medium. Life Resonant Stones? When a human born in Lyndbaum encounters one from the other world, they share a fate with, and their hearts connect. A pair of Life Resonant Stones are created from the connection. Fate? Yes, fate. What's wrong? No, it just seemed like a very grandiose, ethereal concept to throw into the conversation. Having seen what I have, it seems perfectly normal to me. I think it's quite touching and wonderful, actually. Sorry to sidetrack you. Never mind. Continue. So, like I was saying, the conditions for Life Resonant Summon Arts are that they two meet, their souls resonate, and two Life Resonant Stones are born from them. The person who becomes a summoner, like this, will be able to call the other, the cross, and summon them to their side. So this skill cannot be used by parties unless they were connected by a resonance event, correct? Or right? Yep. Study and hard work won't help the here. You have it or you don't. The encounter is the very first ability all summoners need. I think I have all I need to know about them then. You over there. What? Me? Yes, you. You are the cross, right? Yes. I am the cross. You've been here the whole time. I'm assuming you're inseparable from your summoner. Yes, we're always together. And these summon arts are supposed to allow you to summon your cross, right? Yeah. But if they're always with you, what's the point? I'm sure you want to get out of here. Let's go then. Yes, Onward and upward. Just completely, we're like, you know what? We're not even gonna entertain that. Oh, I see, so these are more. Oh no, I was looking for this. Why is old Silton? You know, the World Meditation Bureau of Cost is, as the name suggests, a special agency that resolves problems between this world and the other worlds. The Eucross summoners employed by the agency each have a partner called their Cross. Now that I get a good look at you, you're one of them, aren't you? I'm sure you're wondering why this old beast is telling you what you already know. Called convenient pot excuse. I just love this. This map is amazing. Anyway, let's see what we have to talk about here. Savorle Residence Academy, final school gigs. Oh, there's a... Well, that... Wow, that's an actually pretty good looking academy. Is this Savorle Academy? I'm surprised, it's much larger than I expected. And, how should I put this? It has some rather unique students as well. Yes, spirit creatures of different alignments study here, too. The Academy has an open enrollment policy that accepts exchange students from the other worlds. Exchange students? Not from another land, but from another world entirely? Precisely, because they were born in a different world. Lyndbaum and the other world still have a lot left to learn about each other. Many interworld conflicts still happen because of misunderstandings. To reduce as many of those tragedies as possible, and to keep on learning about each other, these doors are open to anybody wanting to learn about Lyndbaum, regardless of their origin world. We're actually quite proud of the progressive programs at the Academy. And you are a graduate of the Academy as well? Huh? Yeah. I was wearing the school uniform up until a few years ago. How'd you guess? Because... Huh? Nothing specific. You just seemed very familiar with this place. That's it? And now she's looking away. What is she hiding? Is it more? She wants to go back. What is this back and forth? We just came from the Residence Academy. Then we're going back to the HQ. What? Anyways, I've actually drawn this a bit long, talking to Yuha and wasting time, like, messing around in the shop. So I'm also gonna call this the part. We're gonna continue talking to Yuha. And hopefully, we will get into some actual combat, because I am itching for a fight. I am actually cruising for a bruising. I want to see how fighting is. So, I'm going to call it for a part. Thank you all for watching, and goodbye.